Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for a contest that lies ahead. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. Sevilla have chosen to go with a 3-6-1 formation, Jim.
Well, in truth, this system can very quickly transform itself into 5-4-1. The widest midfielders will certainly operate as wing-backs once they have to defend, and so either way, this seems to be a move towards the conservative and prioritising a clean sheet, but it certainly doesn't take away from what they can achieve at the other end.
So off we go then. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. There are a few... Andre Silva! That really should have hit the net.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Forward it goes. Yep, it's a corner. Andre Silva goes looking. Tries to get it forward quickly. That intervention was very necessary. Bruno Gonzalez. Nicely measured pass. Andre Silva. Ben Yedder looking to shoot. Got away with one there. A real chance to break. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Plays it out to the wing. It's a loose ball. He's got options out wide.
Traffic pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
To break out here. Plays it long. Here it comes. Now, can he capitalise? The shot's on! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Across the field it goes. Neither side yet able to find the net. Tries to locate someone up front. Aimed long and direct. Roque Mesa goes looking. That's clear cut. That's a free kick. Now can he finish? Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
He's left his man. He's got through.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Right through the middle. Just the goalkeeper. He'll have it in!
Yeah, just thinking about the goalkeeper again, he really had to be at his best, didn't he?
To get it forward quickly. Out wide to the right.
Andre Silva.
Gets it back.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
That's the through ball. He's got it and he's got time. To get to that.
Andre Silva sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add.
Up to meet it! It's scored! With half time at hand! Perfect timing! Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Looks to bypass the midfield. Timely intervention. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack.
Benig.
Well weighted. Ben Yedder gets wrestled off the ball. The first 45 minutes are up. Gets things going for the second half. Sevilla carrying a one-goal lead. Oh, he's not going to get that. He's off on a marauding run. Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be. Ben Yedder.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Very well to intervene. Out to the left it goes. Another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Tafic just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Can he score? He has done it! And this is getting better and better. Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Sevilla take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Gets up to head it! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Jorge Molina did so well to make use of the little space that was afforded to him. It wasn't easy, that.
They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field. It in gently. goalkeeper's ball. Forward it goes. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Bruno Gonzalez.
Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. So, the manager making the last of his changes. Mercado goes looking. Oh, that is lovely footwork. It's broken loose! Needed a better contact.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Shibasaki battles to win it back. Breaks on here. It's Ben Yedda! This could fall anywhere. And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. And for that defence, it was a case of, oh, you've got him, and you don't, will you?
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Get the pass he's looking for. Gets into a dangerous position.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Cut out in the nick of time.
Sevilla have turned up with a human blockade. This is top defence.
Back into the middle. Long and direct.
Bruno Gonzalez. Shibasaki.
Going through. He's left his man. Danger averted for now. There is the final whistle. Sevilla are irresistible here. Dominant, utterly ruthless. Only ever.